The ring, it chose you. Use its power to defend our universe. Become a Green Lantern.
I love that this movie takes us to another planet, and you know, that's what these movies are for. They're meant to capture our imagination in some of the most impossible ways.
He goes to this planet called Oa, which essentially is the base for all the Green Lanterns.
It's too big to compare to another superhero. It's bigger than any superheroes. It's its own giant universe.
We're going to fly now.
Fly?
The representation of space and Oa and the Green Lantern Corps is mind-blowing.
So, this is the human.
You must be tested.
Remember, your enemy is not gonna play fair.
It's just the most captivating thing you'll ever see. I felt like a little kid again. We're at a place in time where we're able to do things, technologically speaking and practically, that we've never been able to do before. And I think marrying those two is what's gonna make this movie so utterly incredible.
This movie is heavy in action and explosions and fights and trips to outer space and back again.
And it's really a classic hero's tale.
The one thing that a Green Lantern is supposed to be is fearless. That isn't me.
You have the ability to overcome fear.
Day, blackest night. No evil shall escape my sight. Let those who worship evil's might beware my power.
Green Lantern's light!